Wala. Tulad na sinabi ko sa inyo, naghahanap kami ng big man na versatile. And lahat ng binanggit ko dun sa interview, nandito kay Balti. Big man, skilled, nandito lahat. And aside from the talent and the skills that he has, I know him, we know him personally. We know that he's a winner. We know that he's going to do whatever it takes to help our team win.
Kailan nyo napag-desisyon na si Balti yung ano? Siyempre, may mga intriguing na talent eh. Pero, kailan kayo nag-design na si Balti talaga?
Well, yun ang hiningi namin, hinahanap namin ng mga traits eh. And, nandun sa kanya lahat eh. We don't want to name him early kasi may mga dumarating pa eh. Pero, well, nandito na.
Coach, gano'ng kalaking bagay na yung familiarity ni Justin sa'yo and sa sistema mo? Gano'ng kalaking bagay sa'yo yun at yung adjustment? Baka hindi gaano?
Matagal na yun eh. 2016 pa eh. And 17. 2 years. Pero, syempre, na-coachan ko siya ng early part ng collegiate career niya. And yung mga skill sets na tinuro ng coaching staff, not necessarily me, kasi during that time nandun sina Coach Glenn, nandun sina Coach Louie, pero yung mga skill sets na yon na ituro namin sa kanya. And nung umalis ako and nung kung saan team na siya naglaro, nakikita namin na nandun. Aside from that, natagdagan eh. Hindi naman tumitigil to si Balti doon sa pag-unang skills niya.
Congratulations.
Coach, pagsasabihin mo ba siya ni Justin Arana sa lineup o?
Pwede. I mean, Justin can play the four spot. No, Balti. Both of them are Justin. Si Balti makakapaglaro ng 4 eh. Pag may dumating pa na big man or pag may import, I might slide him to the 3 spot. Ganun ka versatile. Do it all. Of course, everybody wants to makarating doon sa playoffs. And pagdating sa playoffs, titingnan na lang natin kung ano pa pwede magawa. Well, he can. As I've told you, he has the skills, he has the talent. Pero more than that, yung ugali. He's going to do more. He'll find a way. Kasi kung titingnan natin, if you're going to compare Balti to Junmar, Stan Hardinger, and sina Japet, mas malalaki yung kay Balti. And probably more experienced, mga veterano eh. Pero doon na papasok doon yung character, doon na papasok yung palaging namin ginagamit na grit na he'll find a way. He'll find a way to compete and he'll find a way to win.
Balti, ano yung expectation mo facing niya sila Junmar, yung mga big sa PBA? Paano i-accept na challenge yun?
Siguro magiging ready lang ako siguro kasi hindi bihira yung Junmar Pardo eh. Kita nyo naman ilan types ng MVP, so kailangan ko paghandaan talaga.
Coach, ano? Kompleto nandyan eh. So ano yung usapan nyo in terms of sa kontrata niya? Tatapusin ba niya yung PBL o recto na sa PBA?
Well, they have to win first. Kami naman, we're going to be patient. And whatever it is, kung anong decision ni Gov Delta, kung anong decision ni, of course, yun Boss Jacob and Gov Archen, of course, susundin namin. But we're excited na nandito na sa amin si Balti. And kung kailan darating, kung kailan maglalaro, aantay namin.
Nothing final yet.
It will depend, of course, on the management and get
Coach, sa second round?
Well, naghanap talaga kami ng size. Yun ang kulang namin. And naghanap kami ng mga role players. So, we got it. Nakuha namin.
Very happy ka to see the list?
Yes, of course. We are happy with the players that we got.